Gizmo, and this is my very first ASMR channel, so this is a very new experiment for me, and I wanted to do a video like this, because I have discovered such a great experiment for me, because I am very stressed out at work, and it really helped me relax. So I want to contribute first. First, I'm going to measure the width of your head. Is that okay? Is this alright? Okay, then let's go. Let me take a couple more measurements, alright? Shape of your face. Is it okay if I just trim a little bit on the sides? Okay. Thank you. Just a bit more. I was always told that using a wooden brush was very good for the hair. So I also really like the feeling of the brush on my skin. You know, without knowing it was ASMR, the very first time I felt the tingle, 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 tingle of ASMR was when I was at the doctor's for the first time, and he asked me of questions about my life, myself, my health, and I didn't know what it was, but it felt so good, 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 good. What was your first ASMR experience? Yes. Skulls. From El Día de los Muertos on it. Can you see? I think these skulls are very pretty. 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 sounds come from the bed I am sitting on. It is my niece's bed. She's at school, she's 3 years old. And I find that her bedroom is the optimal place to make an ASMR video because she has colored lights. But her bed is not the best. So I hope it doesn't bother you too much. Okay, next. I have a little brush. It is very soft. And I use it to put some blush on my cheeks. The same shape as my cheekbone. Do you want some? I promise there's no makeup on it. It's just, do you want to feel the brush on your cheekbones? Okay. Also very nice if you rub it on your eyebrows. Let me try. Also helps me clean the mics at the same time. It takes all the little hairs and dirts off. Also has a little plastic bit that I can use for tapping. Thank you. Close your eyes. It's almost like you can hear someone.